I started dating actually an old friend of mine. Yeah, she is 82. No. She's not a friend of mine. But how this all happened? This all was actually a mistake because I went on this platform, on this dating platform for mature women. And I'm from Austria. I didn't know what the word mature actually means. You know, I only know the word mature from cheddar cheese. Right? So the only thing that came into my mind, I thought this is a website for women who are strong, full flavored and good in sandwiches. And the good thing also is, I think, because I'm from Austria, you know, everything in Austria is a bit backwards. So we basically have the same things that were modern in her times were modern when I was young too, you know. We just talked about Gracie Field. You know Gracie Field? Yeah, she does. She does. Yeah, she does. We shared our cassette collection. It was great. It was great. It was really good. Another thing, she has a bit of problems with zooming because she doesn't know where the camera is and how to put the camera in the right position. So yesterday I was zooming her for 2 hours. Not her, just her boobs, actually. Just her boobs. But I liked it. It was great. It was great. And also with the mature people, I think what we could think of, they will be the only people we can date in real life because they all get vaccinated now. Go for it. Do it like me. Go for it.